days go by, still can't grasp it. I keep thinking about you.
In my dreams,
I miss you. The echoes of a mother hysterically crying, trying to find it in herself to say the words your brother died. And I just did not know how to react. I just went on. I called my sister when I couldn't even show enough love. Even when she said that she just didn't want to be alone. And I don't know if I'll ever forgive myself for saying no. Many times in my life to even be a decent brother, so the least that I could do was be the one to listen to a grieving mother when she's crying, cause you were her whole life. Still wondering if she couldn't prevent it at night. And who knows what the future held. I just know that in the past it just couldn't be your brother. So many times when you were asked to make music together, when one day we could get back to being, and that's how such we were. If I did, maybe your past through life could have been different. But I've always been so selfish and don't wanna be bothered, but you were only trying to help me. Was children, but Mr. Vegas played the role of Satan in my life, like I made of my wife, but never could get a divorce. My head with myself was taking a loss in the fires of hell, but kept trying to excel. But every time that I get risen, I fell. You tried to help, but I looked at you as a burden. I kept singing a damn person, leaving a mother with no cash. Fast as she was cursing your name, and all I saw was the pain. I saw your damaged brain that was driving everyone insane, and I can blame you for so many years. Cause it's so many tears, and maybe no one could have saved you, but I'm blaming my ears. But just ignoring the cries of help from a lost brother, cause underneath my bitter mind was a love for each other. And underneath your flaws was my friend, who was the idol of a little boy. Well, I have to believe it was destroyed. And I got to see the brother that I knew from long ago. Got to see the person that he yearned for more than what corrupted his soul. I got to be your friend one more time before your last phone. Glad my eyes saw you rise, but it wasn't your time to go. It wasn't time for the end. Now when your life was beginning again, it's all too hard to count.